density developments in this area right now with the council. They're trying to approve high density development. The basis of the objection is that you can't provide the services for the current low density. So what we'd like to see is a commitment that you won't go ahead with high density development until the low density development actually works.
Can I get to my ward councillors, please bring this to my attention to ensure that we don't allow any high density adjacent to have the infrastructure appropriate for this particular
question. Well done.